going to stand for it.
Thank you.
tell me what's the reason. You know she went to see the doctor, and then she read a magazine. Forget the book, I told her, then don't wanna hear about the book again. Dear heart, work out the need. Tell me what's the reason.
Love of my life. wasted a life like fools in love. There ain't no such thing as love. No angel singing up above today. What makes you think that you're so fine? But I would throw away the groovy life I lead. 'Cause maybe what you've got, yeah, it sure ain't what I
second show, ladies and gents. Some of you were probably at the first show, so you don't need to hear this, but for the ones who weren't, get this, we are collecting underpants. Now, the reason we're collecting underpants is because we're making a quilt, or a wall hanging if you prefer. There's a lady in Colorado who is going to take all of the bras and stuff them, and weave all of the underpants together into a lovely piece of art. Now, during the first show, we got about 10 pairs of underpants and about 10 brassieres. Not bad for a place like this. So we would like to have the girls in the audience take off their underpants. If you're wearing a dress, whip them off, tie them in a knot, and throw them up here. If you're wearing Levi's or some other such device, and you're wearing bikini pants, tear them at the side and pull them out, tie them in a knot, throw them up. If you're wearing Levi's and you're wearing those big, ugly cotton motherfuckers, go in the toilet and take them off, because they're very hard to rip unless your boyfriend has a Swiss Army knife, and then you could injure yourself. So play it safe. Go to the toilet. You can stand around in the toilet with the other girls in there, and you can talk about how groovy your buzz is tonight. And take your underpants off. Thank you. Ta-da. Okay. Just a friendly warning. We do not want boys' underpants. We do not want socks. We don't want any other objects on the stage. Only delicate, piquant kind of, you know, this kind of stuff. Because this is what it takes to make the quilt really happen. Remember, ladies, your pants on stage is the next best thing to being there. Okay? Let's get on with it now. Ike Willis on guitar and vocals. Tommy Mars on keyboards. Steve Vai on guitar and light blue hair. Vinny Colaiuta on drums. And Rhythmic Encyclopedia. Arthur Barrow on bass, also on Rhythmic Encyclopedia. Bob Harris on keyboards, trumpet, high vocals, and stuff like that, including vegetables. And the world famous Ray White on guitar and vocals. Okay, I know you're all in a semi-stupefied condition right now, so we won't bore you with the details. It's time to begin the program. You ready? Okay.
Ooh, the way you love me, baby, I get so hard now I can die. Oh, ooh, the way you love me, sugar, I get so hard now I can die. What else? Open up your pocketbook, get another quarter, I'll drop in the meat of my tummy all the time. Why don't you open up your pocketbook, get another quarter, I'll drop in the meat of my tummy all the time. Yeah. Ooh, the way you squeeze me, honey, that's the moon just walking my mind. Yeah. Ooh, the way you squeeze me, girl, that's the moon.
In the knees. Must have did it 89 times. It might have been a hard rip, but you're the kind of girl that I really want to please. You're the kind of girl that I really want to please.
Thank you.
slicing a cake with a paper knife. All that we got here's American made. It's a little bit cheesy, but it's nicely displayed. But we don't get excited when it crumbles and breaks. We just get on the phone and call up some flakes. They rush on over and wreck it some more. And we are so dumb, they're lining up at our door. Well, the toilet went crazy yesterday afternoon. The plumber, he says, never flush it alone. Great information crossed the Apple's Bay. And the toilet blew up later on the next day.
Things that I like best about playing in New York is this particular place, because it has a stage that is conducive to, how you say in a trade, audience participation. Now, if there's one thing that I really like, it's audience participation. Now listen, I got to figure out something that I can. You think we should have another dance contest tonight?
Yeah.
Oh, hey. The injured person dance contest. Well, let's see. All right, I'll tell you what we're going to do. Here's a guy who really wants to be in the dance contest. Reedy, all right, hey. Okay, we're
great, man. You are great. You are the best, baby.
Hey.
Dynamo Hulk.
All right, now wait a minute. What's your name? Hey, what's your name?
Butch.
All right, the dynamic Butch. Here's a girl that wants to dance with Butch. What's your name?
Lena. Lena.
Lena, meet Butch. Okay, Lena and Butch, couple number one. Okay, let's see. That guy there with his, that one there with a t-shirt on. No, the other one, this one. No, wait a minute. Wait, well, you're very nice, though. Would you like to come up here? Okay, but then you can behave yourself? You're sure you can behave yourself? Okay, what's your name?
Thomas! I need it, man, my buddy Chris! Yeah,
all right, now wait. All right, now wait.
Hey, ugliness! Ugliness! Like you, my buddy!
All right, wait a minute. I have an important message to deliver to all the cute people all over the world. If you're out there and you're cute, maybe you're beautiful, I just want to tell you something. There's more of us ugly motherfuckers than you are. Hey, so watch out. Now.
Bring my girlfriend on stage, baby.
Sure. All right, now you, he wants to get his girlfriend. Go get your girlfriend. Good to see you again. I know. All right, now look, here's what we're going to do. All right, they'll be masked. I'll save them for later. All right. This man is trying desperately to let everybody know that he's not a queer. He's not queer. All right, and now you are going to dance like you've never danced before. Everybody dance.
Your pathos, your portos, your animus, your
beast alone. You're riding home.
You are hopeless. Your hopelessness is rising around you. Rising around you.
You might get it. It gives you something to do in the daytime.
Hey, buddy. You need a hobby. You are tired of
moving
forward. You think of the future and secretly you
build your plans.
The puddle of piddle, which used to be little, is
rising around you, rising around you.
Oh my God, it gives you something to do in the nighttime.
Okay, you can sit down now. You're sitting on down. You're very relaxed. You're just going to sit down. No problem. Just squat on the floor. Just sit on your chair. Don't do gestures. Don't gesture at me like that. No problem. What? Eat a big one, buddy. You travel to bars. You stay in the bars until they close. You're desperate for entertainment. You go to the bar and you drink that beer that's just a little bit kind of strange. It's got no alcohol in it. All it does is make your breath smell bad, make you piss a lot. No problem. They don't want you to get too excited. Oh, yes. So kind of you to throw your clothing on the stage. What a marvelous gesture. Now sit your ass down and shut the fuck up. Then you go to the pizza place. You got your attention now. You go to the pizza place. Sometimes you go to the pool hall. Sometimes you work on your motorcycle. The rest of the time you sit in your room. You turn on the red bulb. You beat your meat to a Playboy magazine. Nothing else to do. You go for the airbrush kind of a girl. The real smooth one. Somebody who definitely does not look like your sister, cause she's a little bit on the raggedy side, no problem. And then later on, you'll find someplace else to go. What would be exciting for you? Oh yes, you'll go to the park, you'll walk around, just so you can hang out with the others. The others.
Just like you.
Afraid of the future. The future is scary.
Yes, it sure is.
Hey, well, looks like we got a couple other pair of underpants over here. Pitch them on up, buddy. Thanks a lot. I hope these aren't yours. Okay. No problem. Okay. You guys want to whip these? Swear it off for Lent. Okay, hey, anytime, because I know you're trapped there, you need a snack, that popcorn won't fill you up, but these will. Well, the puddle is rising, it smells like the ocean, a body of water, shut up and sit down now, to isolate England. No, that's your instructor, sit down, stop. Take that bottle away from that guy and make him sit down. Well, the puddle is rising. I told you, stop. You too. You are not physically equipped to stand up. Sit down. You'll hurt yourself. The puddle is rising. It smells like the ocean. A body of water to isolate England and also New Jersey. You don't even know where New Jersey is, but that's no problem. The oil in patches all over Atlantis. You remember, Donovan used to tell you about Atlantis.
Whoa!
Atlantis! They could really get down there.
The plankton. The krill. The giant underwater pyramid. The squid decor, the big old giant underwater door, the dome, the bubbles, the blue light. The napkins, your emotes, your pathos, your portal, your flagpole. You're frightened. The future is frightening. You're very frightened because of the future. Your meatloaf.
Don't let your meatloaf. Your micromanage. Your brute.
Why not hunger over like to be. If she don't change her evil ways, I'm gonna make that little girl bleed. She can scream, Lord, she can holler, bang her head all along that wall. If she don't give me what I want, she ain't gonna have no head at all.
Too long.